genetically engineered soldiers working for malevolent neural super networks is, they don't know when to quit. Which in this case works out for us, because Clifford's useful idiots have come into possession of just the kind of weapons-grade laser system we need to get into that vault without making a noise. It's wasted on them, frankly. I suggest you take it off their hands.
I will put you in the fucking hospital. Fuck you!
It'll be so quiet you'll be able to hear your own smug chuckling.